Someone once asked me about my job selling shoes. Yeah, I get to smell a lot of stinky feet, but once in a while something happens that makes my day. This guy came in and caught me at the right time. I sold him 2 pairs of shoes for $5. You would have thought he had hit the jackpot. Yeah, Clyde something was his name. Happiest man I've ever seen over a damn pair of shoes.